guys, welcome to YouthTube, and today we are here to introduce you with the new flagship motorcycle of TVS. Yes, TVS has been promising us a successor to the Apache RTR 180 for a long time, and today finally TVS has launched its next flagship motorcycle, the Apache RTR 2004V, with the price tag of ₹88,990 only.
The RTR 200 has a single cylinder engine with a displacement of 197.75cc. It churns out a maximum power of 20.23 bhp and 18.1 nmf torque. It features a 5-speed gearbox and has a ground clearance of 180 mm. The fuel tank can hold up to 12 liters of petrol, and a single liter returns you 30 to 35 kilometers. The RTR 200 has a top speed of 128 kmph and has a wheelbase of 1353 mm. The curb weight of this motorcycle is 148 kgs. This beast can make 0 to 60 kmph in just 3.95 seconds and 0 to 100 in just 12 seconds. It has also got a very beautiful digital instrument console and has got one down, four up gear pattern. It gets 270 mm petrol disc brakes in the front and 240 mm in the rear. Last but not the least, you can also have ABS as an option. I hope you liked this video, and I request you to please subscribe to YouthTube. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.